everyone, it's me, Poppy Skylander, and today we will be doing an introduction to Super Mario Galaxy. What I'm going to do is erase this one. Or actually, I'm just going to erase it just for in case. Because I was recording this video and it just suddenly went off. So, I'm actually doing this on the Wii U, but I've got the Wii on the Wii U, so it has a very long cutscene, and also I'll read the story. Every 100 years, a comet appears in the skies above the Mushroom Kingdom. The comet was so large, one year it filled the skies and sent countless shooting stars raining down. The toads brought the shooting stars to the castle, where they became a great power star. It should have been a very happy time for the citizens of the Mushroom Kingdom. That was the night of the Star Festival, held once every 100 years to celebrate the comet.
Dear Mario, I've been waiting for you at the castle on the night of the Star Festival.
There's something I'd like to give you. I just stopped it early. Yours sincerely, Peach. Princess Peach, you are formally invited to the creation of my new galaxy. This festival's over! I don't got to know where the UFO came from, but I know what it's used for. It's for like a laser. I don't know where the heck the castle is now. Show me the damn castle, people. Oh, there it is. The princess is this way now, I know where it is. But shut up, dumb toads, I know where it is. I know it, her castle is right in front of you. Was she just slapping her head? I think she was. Imagine if the Koopalings were in the one of the Super Mario Galaxy games. And also, there also been a rumour that there's going to be a Super Mario Galaxy 3. But that's a rumour, so I don't know if it's actually going to happen. actually feel it in this remote. It actually feels quite pounding. Like it's pounding on me. Just his voice though. So long. Enjoy your flight. That was so terrible of Mario. That was so terrible of Mario. Panic, you savage, you absolute savage. He could have just held on there. This is where the Luma, the three Lumas come in. Finally, you're awake. Let's play. You savage, pushing me. Let's play hide and seek. If you catch all of us, we'll tell you about where you are. I know where all of them are. So this is where the first one is. And the second one is just in that pipe there, but it doesn't show its head or anything. You caught me. Oh, I knew I should have hidden in the crater. Because when you hear the noises, that means it's close. You caught me. Well, I knew I should have hidden in the crater. Two Lumas hiding in the crater. It's in one of the holes. That's the first backflip I've ever done in the game. I've been through that one, so the next one I'm probably going to do is this one. I'd rather take shortcuts. Just a shame you can't run in this. Because in Super Mario 3D World, there's also rabbits with some stars in them. So, and you can run, so. But it's still not as easy to catch them, though. I think this is much easier. Wow, you caught all of us. Maybe you can really help, Mama. This is the exciting bit. This is where I get one of the brilliant powers. Ooh. fairy woman up there? Who is that princess, you may ask? Why, it is Rosalina. I've been watching you from here. This place is called the Gateway to the Starry Sky. My name is Rosalina. I watch and protect the cosmos. To save your special one, you'll need the power to travel through space. Luma can give you this power. I will entrust you with his care. And now we got our spin jump. Well, not spin jump, but spin attack. May the stars shine down on you. May the force be with you. So basically, we've got to save the grand stars. And we will be saving the first grand star today. Shake to spin into things that look breakable. You can even spin enemies and stun them. I already knew that because I played this game before but I haven't completed it. So this is our first task. So we've got 3 lives at the moment. Hi Bear, good to see you. I have some bad news though. See, I had a launch star all ready for you, but I immediately smashed it up. You can't leave without it, so find all the star chips to fix it. Oh, and be sure not to fall in the black hole. So first of all, I'm just going to get that one up, which I already have. So we've got to dodge all these meteorites. It's quite easy to do this task. This is one of the easiest tasks. The last task is the hardest, but this is very easy. And the launch star is right there. And also, this is actually in a proper Goomba. Get me out of here! One of those enemies should have the key. You can shake to spin them around and make them dizzy. Once they're stunned, just run into them. And it's in this Goomba here. Just dodged that Goomba, or mini Goomba. Thanks, would you mind rescuing my buddy up in that base there too? I'll transform into a sling star. Just jump into me after I transform. And basically it's in this grand Goomba. I don't get the point of the grand Goomba. It's like, it's the exact same for Mega Goomba, which is a boss in the Super Mario Galaxy. Not Super Mario Galaxy. I mean New Super Mario Brothers DS. Hurry, down here. This is the final part. We've been waiting for you. That's a grand star. We have to save it. They're using the grand star to power that awful machine. It looks like it's making something. We have to do something before the grand star's power is drained. Quick, find a way to stop that terrible machine. All we gotta do is do the middle switches. And them switches right there. It's a bit like Flip Switch Galaxy. But a bit easier. I say that, and then I just epic fail it. Turn off the slip switches on the floor to shut down this machine. Who cares? Just gotta be careful in my life. And they all stop when I save the machine. And the grand store is now free. And we found the grand star, our first grand star. Considering this was only made in 2007, I think this is really good. Super Princess Peach was pixelated and it was only made a year before. And this is the Comet Observatory, which is seen right at the end. Right at the end of Super Mario 3D World. Which I'm also doing a walkthrough of, so if you want to watch that, just go on my channel and make sure you subscribe and watch them, please. Because that would be great. That would be such a pleasure for me. So now we've just got the terrace, which is new. But just look at Mario's face. The beacon is lit again. It shines weakly, maybe only just as bright as a class 6 star. But at least the poor Loomers will survive now. Oh, thank you for saving the grand star. These star people are my family. They mean so much to me. Welcome to the Comet Observatory. It's my home and also the home to the Loomers. You see, we travel the starry skies. We pass by this area once every 100 years, but we suddenly stopped in front of this planet. A strange force had latched onto our ship, pulling away the star bits and the power source, power stars. Our ship had lost power, so it entered a deep hibernation state in which it could not move. Those who took your special one picked up the power stars and discovered the power stars to cross the universe. Please, I have a request. This observatory uses star power to project images of galaxies that are scattered across space, and there is a chance we can use a few remaining stars to look for the other power stars. These round rooms are called domes. We observe galaxies from these domes, such as these. But the only one that is working now is powered by the star power. By the star power you restored, is this one, the terrace. Please go to the terrace and try to recover the power stars from the galaxies you can see from there. If we do that, we'll be able to restore the Comet Observatory's ability to fly like a starship. Then perhaps we can pursue the thieves who ran off with the power stars. So we are going to end this episode off here, but just for a tiny bit, we are just going to explore this whole area we've got at the moment. Garage, your one-stop workshop for intergalactic starship repairs. And there's also one up in there. This is the garage. So up here we have got the fountain. You can't go in this area yet. You can't go up there yet, see? We're just going to have a look. And then if you need a rest, press choose quit to save your progress and take a rest. We don't really need to know that because I already know that. I think this one is the library. I'm not really sure because I haven't played this game in quite a while. So I practiced before I actually played it. I like how they did that though. See, so you can hang off the edge. And then I forgot what this room is. But I'm back in the bubble again. I didn't want to go back there. So this episode for today. So you can see we've already got one bit up there. So good day and goodbye. And make sure you subscribe and watch my Super Mario 3D World ones.